For a long time ago, elite men had to travel in ships to foreign places to looking for unknown islands. The trips took them years. Every time that he left Leeds, Mary waited him every day in the port. Every night she stayed there and she returned home very sad. All the days she passed the hours in the window. Mary didn't give up hope. She trusted that her husband arrived one day. They had no children, so she felt alone all the time. One day a strange man knocked the door. Mary opened it very scared. The man was a sailor and he knew John. He told her that her husband had had an accident and he had died. She didn't want to believe him, and she cried for hours. In spite of everything, she went all night to the port waiting for him. She felt alone and she thought that her life had no sense. The days passed and Mary realized that she wasn't happy without him. She bought a boat and decided to sail in the sea. She wanted to die with her husband feeling his presence. In the last minute, she got the completely happiness and she felt that John was with her. She never felt alone anymore.